How to fix Discord RTC connecting no root error on Windows 11. To fix Discord RTC connecting no root error on Windows 11, try 1. Restart your network, such as router. 2. Clear your web browser's cache. 3. Use a different web browser, if you're using Discord for web. 4. Flush the DNS cache. Run the command below, as admin. 5. Turn off QoS high packet priority on Discord.